Well, you all look good, How do I look? Do I look like a model? Like I work at Pecker Woods? Like a regular dreamboat? Well, whatever. We all love banks, Especially the big ones that take big risks, because they just know that if they went under, we'd all be dead. Too big to fail? Great idea. Let's put it to the test. Well, this is a little something I came up with. I like to call it bank robbing with a social agenda, if you will. It's something I tell myself so I can get some sleep at night. Anyway, those overly leveraged turds at Pacific Standard Bank, they are going to be hit at their flagship branch. How are we going to do that? Well, it's a little complicated, but there are some trucks that I need you to photograph. One of those trucks has a built-in transponder, and we need our transponder to blip out a don't explode signal to the die packs when we take them out of range of the Pacific Standard signal. Get it? Right, don't worry about it. Just photograph the trucks, and I'll tell you which one to hit. And once we've done that, we'll need to have the transponder programmed to Pacific Standard's frequency. Now, my signals expert, Avi Schwartzman, been on the run for years, avoiding people, holed up somewhere in the middle of nowhere near North Chumash. You go up there, you make nice, and you bring the device back, and then I will brief you on the rest. What do you say? Not very much, I imagine. Be good.
Around the city. Work in pairs, driver and navigator photographer, and use the Trackify app on your phone to find the vans. We've got a limited time before the van we need goes out of circulation. Trackify uses a signal on your phone to tell you when you're going in the direction of a target, but it's not very good on distances. If the two teams communicate, you should be able to locate them quickly, and then we can all go back to our clickbait and tube sites. Find a van, send me an image of its license plate. When I've got them all, I'll run the numbers against their database and tell you which van you need to steal. Trackify uses a signal on your phone to tell you when you're going in the direction of a target, but it's not very good on distances. If the two teams communicate, you should be able to locate them quickly. And then we can all go back to our clickbait tube sites. When you do find a van, send me an image of its license plate. When I've got them all, I'll run the numbers against their database and tell you which van you need to steal. That's good. A clear shot of the plate. Now, get me the rest of them. Don't send me shots of your privates or the sunset, or your private bits at sunset. I just want shots of license plates, no filters, and definitely no hashtags. Alright, I got another picture. I still need some more though. we're using our limited time wisely. Now, hold on while I run them against their database. Bingo, I found our guy. Let me ping you the location.
Is the one? Transponder should be back here. Yep. That's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
Turn on. Johnny. sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. All right, I'll get back to work.
This guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Polito Bay. He got me friends who like, Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. As much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island. Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
No. Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Fuck. Let's get out of here.
I said there was a small window.